Hi guys. Organizational transformation at the Center for Addiction and Mental Health. Case study solution. This case is about corporate governance. In the year 1997, the Ontario Health Services Restructuring Committee authorized the amalgamation of four facilities that treated patients with dependency and mental health problems to create what was afterwards named the Center for Addiction and Mental Health. Thanks for watching this video.